Where do our prayers go when we pray, and to whom do we pray? Feast of the Blessed Trinity.
Oh, sure. When we pray, we all think our prayers go directly to where? Where do your prayers go when you pray? As Christians, we use the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, the Trinitarian prayer. But where do our prayers go, and what do we pray for? And when we see the shrines at people's situations of death or mourning or loss, and candles are lit and candles and flowers are brought there, are we praying? Are they prayers? And where are they going? When the newscasters say to people who have just experienced a disaster, our prayers are with you, where are they? And what are the prayers that are with them? Today we celebrate the Feast of the Blessed Trinity, Jesus' way of bringing us into the presence of his Father, God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. And Jesus becomes the human touch of God, the way God reaches out to us and hears our prayers, hears our intentions, reads our minds. Prayer and the focus of the Blessed Trinity is a Christian experience that goes back right to the time of Jesus when he prayed to his Father and called him our Father. Let's go to the homily later on during this holy celebration. Look at the scriptures and let's look at that gospel in miniature of John. God so loved the world that he sent his only Son. This is Father Louis Scurti with Friends of the Word. Thank you.